मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑफ अ ट्रिप टू भोपाल. सो बिफोर मूविंग ऑन विल चेक द आंसर्स फॉर यस्टरडेज वर्क. सो अर्लियर आई गिव यू थ्री क्वेश्चंस. सो आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स इज 8:15 AM एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन 2:40 PM एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर एट 10+10 20 किलोमीटर्स. Now come to this. So the children with their teachers in the bus moving toward the Bhopal. Suddenly the bus stops with a jerk. Oh, the petrol pump. Two buses need to be refilled. The bus stand in a line. Children are sticking their necks out. How diesel is filled in the bus. Some children have got down to look more closely. So now see, situation is a given. As you can see in the picture, children are watching at the petrol pump. So how the petrol is filling and how much liters is going and how much rupees is there. So each bus take 15 minutes to refill. There are two buses to be refilled. So they stop there for about how many minutes, and which means they are late about how many minutes. So we have to calculate about that. So come to the board. Now see, example. One bus take minutes equal to 15 minutes. Two bus take how many minutes? This is we have to calculate. So what will be 2 into 15? So 15 को 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. 2 5 10, 1 ऊपर कैरी, 2 1 2 प्लस 1 3. सो आंसर इज 13 मिनट्स. नाउ कम टू द टेक्स्ट बुक अगेन. नाउ सी व्हाट इज हैपनिंग हियर. Children are watching, so they stop about for 30 minutes. So the two buses has to be refilled. So they wait for 30 minutes at the petrol pump. Now look at the picture. The children are conversing. Now girl is saying, hey, it has such a big tummy. It has already taken 100 liters. So kiska tummy 100 liters? The tummy of a bus. It means 100 liter of diesel has gone inside the bus. So we have to pay 3500 rupees for the diesel. Now look at the picture and find the price of 1 liter of diesel. अभी हमारे को 100 लीटर्स का दिया हुआ है. कम अगेन टू द बोर्ड. सी अगेन प्राइस ऑफ 100 लीटर. पिक्चर के अंदर 100 लीटर का प्राइस कितना है? रुपीज 3500. सो वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द प्राइस ऑफ 1 लीटर. सो क्या होगा? रुपीज 3500 ऊपर से है, नीचे कितना जाएगा? 100. नाउ 0 से 0 कैंसिल, 0 से 0 कैंसिल, रुपीज 35. सो 1 लीटर का प्राइस कितना हुआ? रुपीज 35. नाउ कम अगेन टू द टेक्स्ट बुक. एज द बसेस आर बीइंग रिफिल्ड, सम चिल्ड्रन गो टू द टॉयलेट नियर द पेट्रोल पंप. Now see, in the right side, a small girl is saying, Aman has taken as much time to empty himself as one bus is taking to refill. So how much time was taken by one bus to refill? Upar chalte hain, dobara se dekhte hain. Each bus takes about 15 minutes. So Aman ne kitna time liya? 15 minutes. How much time did Aman take to come out of the toilet? Answer is 15 minutes. Now see that their children have reached to the Bhimbetka. After the buses are refilled, the journey starts again. Now the children are told that they are stopping at Bhimbetka. So Bhimbetka is a very ancient place before Bhopal, and it is very famous for the old caves. Anjan, what is Bhimbetka? Miss Raina, It is a place with a lot of caves and cave painting made by people 10,000 years ago. Sumanto, very surprisingly. 10,000 years? I cannot even think of 1,000 years back. Gopi, oh, 1,000 years is a big thing. I can't even think of 100 years. Now Gauri says, I can think of 100 years because my father's grandmother is 100 years old. Manjeet, that means those caves are almost 100 great-grandmothers old. Everybody burst into laughter, ha ha ha. It means they are enjoying themselves and they were discussing how the things are very very old. Now the children are really excited to see cave paintings. It is about 11 o'clock when they reach Bhimbetka. Earlier when there was a question that at what time they will be reaching at Bhimbetka, we sort out the answer that they will be reaching at Bhimbetka between 10 to 11 o'clock. But now answer is given, it is about 11 o'clock when they reach Bhimbetka because they stop in between also. Now look at the picture. This is the original picture taken from the caves of Bhimbetka. See the boy saying, wow, even 10,000 years ago, people made such lovely paintings, and that too on rocks. So these paintings are made by the very, very old people, used to live 10,000 years ago on the rocks. Oh, these rocks are thousands of years old. Moving on. Shankar, this painting also has very big bisons. So bisons is a kind of animal you have already seen in the EVS chapters. Hey, I got an idea. I will count the bisons and you count the deers in paintings. Bonomala, I will count people. So let us see which are the most bison, deer or people. So now see, this boy is counting 35, 36, 37. Oh, I got 37 bisons. So, how many bisons count? 37. And the girl is counting 112, 113, 114. Yeah, I got 117 deer. So, how many more deers are there, bison? So, sabse zyada number kiska hai? Come again on the board. Bison is how much? 37. And deer 117. So question is that how many more deers are than bisons? How many more? It means what we have to calculate? That number of deers are more? Kitna hai? How will calculate? We will subtract lesser number from the greater number. Seven minus 7, 0. 11 minus 3, 8. So answer is 80. Now see, next situation is given. But Bonmala is happiest because the number of people is more, even more than the number of deers and bisons together. So bisons or deer ko agar dono ko add bhi kar denge to usse zyada hai. Her count is less than 200. So come again on the board. So abhi humne yahan pe more kiya tha, abhi subtract karte hain isko. Now she is saying Bonamala has counted humans which are more than the total of bison and deer. So bisons ko add karne ke liye kya karenge? Add 7 plus 7 14. 1 upar gaya. 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 3 5, and 1 as it is. So total number is this 154. So now question is there, how many people must Bonomala have counted? 214, 154, 134, 177. So answer kya hoga? See, above line is saying her count is less than 200. So less than 200. So 154 to ho hi nahi sakta. It cannot be. So options mein kaun kaun se hain? 204, 154, 130 and 177. These are the options. So ye bhi nahi hoga. 154? No, because it has more than this and this is very less. So what is the answer? 177. The guide tells that there are 600 cave paintings in all. It is time to leave Bhimbetka. So now time has come. So now they have to leave for the Bhopal. They have spent 1 hour there. What is the time it is? So they reach Bhimbetka at what time? At 11 o'clock. उन्होंने वहाँ पे एक घंटा spend किया, caves देखी, paintings देखी. Now they are moving toward the Bhopal. They should reach there in less than 1 hour. So 1 hour के करीब अगर उनको time लगता है तो कितने time पे पहुँचेंगे? Come again. If we made a clock again, they reach at 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 पे वो भीमबेटका पहुंचे थे, 1 hour स्पेंड किया, तो कितना टाइम हो गया? 12 o'clock. Now they will be reaching in less than 1 hour, तो at least answer will be at 1 o'clock. So now that's all for today. Now come to the classwork part. You have to do these questions, question number 2 and question number 9 and 10. Use the digit to make greatest and smallest number. Note, digit should not be repeated. So digits are given on the left hand side. Suppose, what is the digit? 5, 9, 0, 6, 7. So using all these digits, which will be the greatest number? Greatest number means maximum, usse upar koi bada number nahi ho sakta, and the smallest number. So you have to do all for these things. Answer I will be giving you tomorrow. Question number 10, filling the blanks, smallest and the greatest 2-digit number. So 2-digit number kaun sa hoga? Smallest. Smallest kaun sa hoga? 1, 0, 10, and greatest 99. So you have to do like this. Thank you. Have a nice day.